I've been on numerous commercials such as Publix, Renai water heating commercials. I've done Devious Maids as a TV show. I was a co-star in that. And I also did my big project, The Hate U Give.
Hi, and welcome to Kelly, where we talk about life, your life and my life. And through Kelly, we hope to inspire. I have Hassan Welch on the show today, and he is an actor. And we're going to talk about acting. Being a junior actor, you started at 6 years old.
Yes, ma'am.
And really just give some gold nuggets back to our audience about acting and what it takes. So what are some projects that you've been on?
Well, I've been on numerous commercials such as Publix, Renai water heating commercials. I've done Devious Maids as a TV show. I was a co-star in that. And I also did my big project, The Hate U Give.
Okay, what's The Hate U Give?
The Hate U Give is a movie based on young star who, you know, has to live between two different worlds, where one world is very preppy and trendy and the other one is kind of ghetto-ish, you know, not in the nicest of neighborhoods, and she has to balance both worlds and be herself.
Ah, what'd you learn from that? What's the moral of the story?
Always be yourself and always speak out.
You know? Look at you!
Always have a voice.
Always have a voice. Always have a voice. That's what this show is about, is having a voice and lending your voice to other people so that they can have a voice too. Mm-hmm. Acting, what's the challenge?
Staying on it. You know, learning the lines it can be tough at times, where you always have to stay on it. You have to keep memorizing. Sometimes, you know, when you want to play video games, you gotta keep on learning the lines, you know, highlight the script. And
What's your turnaround time for when you get an audition? What's your normal turnaround time to get your audition back in?
2-3 days, sometimes a week if we're lucky. You know, it's
and sometimes
quick.
It can be like no time.
Right.
Yeah. Yep. And you got to drop what you're doing. I have people, you know, I own an acting studio. This is the acting studio. Mm-hmm. And I have students that, you know, they're on vacation and they have to stop on the side of the road.
Yes.
They're literally traveling and they've had to stop on the side of the road and tape and send it yep. in. And people don't understand that, you know, a lot of times, even with agents, getting our haircuts
right.
can be a big deal. Braces can be a big deal. So, you know, there's a lot of things that go into it that people don't understand. Memorizing lines, that is.
Yes, that can be tough at times. You know, you have so many lines to memorize, you know, at such a short amount of time. Like sometimes you have like 3-4 pages of lines that you have to learn in the next 2 days, you know. And that's really tough to do.
Yeah, and not even knowing if you got the part, you have to put that work in in there.
You know, it can be demoralizing at times to know that you worked so hard, but you didn't get the part. But after all that hard work, you know, pays off, it's just an amazing thing.
Yeah. So where do you hope to be in 10 years?
On the Grammys.
All right, let's do it. Yeah. Let's do it. How important is your team, your uncle? Is your publicist your...
My brother-in-law.
Your brother-in-law is a publicist. He's here in the room.
Yep.
What's your name?
Ivan Thomas.
So how important is Ivan Thomas to you and your team?
Well, at first, you know, we were kind of like business type of relationship, but then, you know, he really started to become a brother to me, and, you know, he is a brother to me now, and... You know, I really value him and it helps me out a lot.
He's a mentor.
He helps me out. Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So important for even adults, so important for us to have other mentors around us.
Right.
And you need to be a mentor to other people also. I mean, you talk about your voice, and your voice is really important. Even being on the show today, it makes you a mentor to other kids. And a lot of kids will watch this. As far as what's some of the things that you do on a day-to-day basis to keep your mind sharp?
Well, I love to get into like extracurricular activities, you know, stuff you may not know you will need, like dance, tap dancing, singing, playing instruments is always great. You know, stuff to keep your craft, you know, well-rounded and to keep practicing.
Yeah, because you can sell and market yourself on skills that you have. Acting is a must. You must act, but if you have another skill that goes along with that, it can help market you out there a little bit better. Mm-hmm. I have for you a gift. just to remind you that you are a gift in life, and as we talk about your voice, you know, that's what it's about. I believe that entertainers, they have we have a passion
right.
to give back to our community and
right.
to our society, and we have a passion to talk about topics that people aren't willing to talk about, and to push light, you know, put light on them. So as you go, and as you do fun projects, and as you get to play the gangster and the and the villain and the this and the that, yeah. Also give back to topics that are going to be valuable to our world, because we learn so much.
We always grow from our acting.
We always grow from it, exactly. And the thing about an actor is anything that you learn can eventually be used for your character.
Yes.
If you have some advice to give to another actor, a 13-year-old, what would it be?
Always stay on your craft. Always keep working hard, keep persevering, you know, even at times when it may feel like you'll never get a job, you know, it might be 3 to 4 years before you get one, but God will always bless you if you keep trying and you keep doing what you need to do. If you stay on it, you'll get blessed.
Awesome. Thank you so much. You're
Thank
a smart,
you.
Smart kid. I can't wait to see your future and what you end up accomplishing.
Yes.
Guys, we hope that this segment educated and inspired you.